Hello Facebookers people, I'm Konstantinos, and today we're going to talk again about AI because Facebook is using a new AI, I don't know if it's new or old I guess, and it's creating background to images that they're just having a white background, and I have a new funding and I'm testing it, so let's talk a little bit about that. So DALL-E 2 is a new, again, I don't know if it's new or old, tool that it's actually creating backgrounds for images that they have white background. It's from OpenAI. Facebook is partnering with them and they're creating some images that I have taken credit so that we can test, you know, which one is going to do better. They have, as you can see here, one with velvet background, another one which they call masculine background, and another one which is called onyx background because it looks like gems and everything. And of course, we have the normal one, which is the white one, just to take an idea. And basically, we're having a structure of three campaigns, Advantage Plus, all of them. In one of them, we have the control, which is going to run for 1 month, 30 days, with all the white background only. The second one is going to have all of them inside without the white ones, and the third one is going to have all of them inside and the white ones, but the first week the white ones are going to start, the second week we're going to open the velvet, the third week we're going to open the masculine, and the fourth week of the test we're going to open the onyx. I disagree with a lot of things in that test, but it doesn't matter because they pay, Facebook pays for it, and we're not going to spend a single penny of our own money. And it's a good content because I will be able to show you what worked better after we do the test, which is going to be completed in 30 days. For your information, if today it is 5th, this one, the test actually started on the 4th. So most probably we will have a video on about 10th of May, which is going to show the results of how this test went. So, exciting news. We have some new things coming with Facebook and more AI, of course, because everybody talks about AI now and the new capabilities. Now it's going to be about creation of background. Maybe later it's going to be creation of texts that they will go immediately based on what we give. Maybe it's ChatGPT inside the advanced. Maybe we're going to have later a Midjourney which is going to create images based on what we want, or blend images together. I don't know. It makes sense because in Midjourney right now you can blend images. What if you can have an option that you say, for example, that this is my t-shirt, take it and put it in a man, for example, doing this or that. Maybe, not maybe, I'm sure that the AI is going to catch up to all of these things and you will be able to create content like that. So I think that more and more things are going to come. I'm not one of the people that it's against AI. I believe that experts like me, they're always going to be needed. And with the help of AI, we can become better. This is what they do. I try to use it and I try to embrace it. That's all I had for you. I will keep you posted on the results of the test and which background did better. I just find it interesting and I hope that some of you will find it also interesting. Don't forget that until we meet again, you can check my book and my free course and my paid course and my website, or whatever else you want to check in my website. And don't forget that until we meet again, be creative and be consistent.